Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
So, you know where it is. Big mansion up in Sapienza, richest family on the coast. Come on, Dante, just do this for me. Those flowers have to be delivered today, and Mr. Caruso is a loyal customer. If we lose his business, the boss will fire me for sure. Come on.
No.
Fine, forget it. I'll manage somehow. Wouldn't want to be a bother.
Flower delivery for Silvio Caruso.
It's just standard procedure. We're all friends here.
Thank you. Have a good one, sir.
Been a month already, huh?
Sir, out of my way.
Flowers for Mr. Caruso?
Ah, excellent. You can leave them on Mrs. Caruso's grave in the garden. Come along, I'll show you the way. Such a devoted son.
So? Nah.
So, down the stairs, near the cliff. You can't miss it. I will inform Signor Caruso. He will be pleased, no doubt.
Good work, 47. This should keep Caruso distracted for a while. That is Silvio Caruso.
You always said I thought too highly of myself.
You were wrong.
I know what you went through alone in this mansion. Husband dead. Abandoned by your favorite sons. Single mother to an unlovable child. Had shown such promise. Could have become anything, but you settled for a life of convenience. And when you finally realized your mistake, it was all too late. Well, guess what, Mother? Worse fates than yours have befallen members of the human species. Others have managed to bear the burden more gracefully. You made me feel I was worthless. I will never forgive you. Part of me wishes you were here. Mother you all over again.
Target down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.